Salve a tutti gente, bentornati qui a un nuovo episodio di Cognition. Dunque, nella scorsa parte abbiamo scoperto che Rose è anche lei una psionica, ecco, una psionica, per dirla nel modo giusto. Una cosa che in realtà io potevo anche sospettare, ne sapevo anche fin troppo. Quindi, vabbè, però andiamo avanti.
So Cordelia is like about 10. She can see the future. And just like him, she was judged for a crime she did not commit.
Già, questa è la parte che ti fa venire le pene per lei.
Kind of psion, Erica. Also a very cursed one. Those who can see the future are plagued by their visions in ways far worse than those like you who can see the past.
Beh, lo
I tried
immagino.
to help Cordelia, but the events that unfolded around her came too swiftly to be stopped.
Rose, but how come I could see the future?
I've been thinking about that. It is true that every yin has its yang, and when you bring together scions with contrasting but complementary powers, especially a pair still learning to cope with them, uncontrollable things happen, and the powers can clash. What you saw was a vision Cordelia had in the past, her vision of the future, but because it had to do with you, it triggered whenever you were close to her.
Ho
So,
capito.
in the parking lot at the station, and again in the hangman crime scene. But then, why didn't I see it when I met her at the cemetery?
Ah,
You
ok.
were probably more susceptible to danger in those other occasions. But I don't have all the answers, Erica.
Ci sono
What I
infinite
do know is
vie.
that this power links you to each other, which is how you connected to her past so easily at the In Thon Towers.
Ho capito. Joe. Come sta Joe? Ecco.
Why were you so sure that John was in danger?
He confided in me about a few things, and there were other things I read. But it was when you called me from the towers that I made the full connection. What they did to Cordelia after Max's death, it haunted Jean in ways you cannot imagine.
No,
Do you blame
poverino.
her, Rose?
That is a very hard question to answer. I feel for all the Scions out there. But in this short time, you have known her better than I ever did,
Vedi un
probably
po'
better
te,
than
ero lei in certi
anyone
momenti.
else. The question is, do you blame her?
I don't know how to begin to answer that question, Rose.
Non credo proprio che sia proprio. Non lo so, non si può dire che è colpa di Cornelia. Di Cordelia, cioè, no, perché.
Let
Sì,
me
ha
entertain a
fatto le sue
thought for you, Rose.
scelte.
You can read minds, and Cordelia wanted me to know this. Now, I know you keep saying your memory is fuzzy, but I need you to concentrate on what I'm about to ask you.
Cosa
Go
stai per
on.
chiedergli?
When Cordelia was here, was there anything that you read from her thoughts? Anything special? Anything that seemed to matter to her, or that could tell me where she or Cain might be?
Non lo
That would
so.
be a very hard thing to. Wait. Wait. When Cordelia's visions would overtake her, I would ask her to focus on a place that would calm her down. Did you
Ok.
read her?
I'm seeing it in my thoughts right now.
Davvero? Quindi devo riutilizzare i miei poteri su di te? Di nuovo? Alleluia! Si svolgerà tutto in casa tua, i poteri? Oh! Oh, ok, preso. Vediamo un po'.
It's a lake house. This must be where Cordelia wants me to go. But where is this? There has to be something that can guide me here.
Scorbutico! È dietro di lì! Guarda quello stronzo!
Who is this person? Wait. It's Scorobius. He can tell me where this place is.
Sicuramente.
Last I heard, they were holding him down at the station. Time to pay a visit.
Già. Grazie, Rose, sei stata gentilissima. Computer, non bloccarti. Per favore, dai, resisti. Su. Per la tua padroncina. Resisti. Coraggio. Te prego. Portatile, lo so che sei vecchio di
I think I have
cent'anni.
all I need. Thank you, Rose.
Erica, wait. I have not quite told you everything.
Really? I
Cosa?
had a
Cos'altro
feeling.
devi dirmi?
I live up to Valtan's last words. I look for scions and I help them deal with their
Oh, ha tutta la
abilities
fiducia
or
in
training
noi.
or whatever means necessary. I've taken it upon myself to offer scion salvation. We need to protect our kind. There is much for you to learn about what I do, what we do. But right now, You need to promise me that you will do your best to handle Cordelia. I know that you will use your best judgment with her.
Scommettici, bella.
I don't know if right now is the best time to.
This is not an invitation to join us. This is just me trusting you fully. There are others like you, others that have been watching you for some time. Your coming here was not an accident. Know that whatever happens, in here you will always have a home.
Thank you, Rose.
Me lo ricorderò, nel caso avessi la cagarella o qualcosa di questo tipo. Quindi, sì. Vi prego, non bloccatevi. Non fatelo. Grazie. I micro caricamenti.
Imagine your gun, Reed. Now leave. Take a vacation. And I want you to go through counseling before even thinking of coming back. Is that clear?
You finally found a way to do it. You've wanted to do this since I went against you the night that Scott died. You must be happy now.
No, no
Reed,
dai.
I'm not. But after what happened with John at the Anthon Towers, there's no other choice. You need to be off this case and away from this office. But not before I debrief you. I want to know everything that went down in there.
Did you bring Scorobius in?
Yes, he's in one of the interrogation cells. Leave it be, Reed. Collect your things from your desk and I'll be out.
Non posso farlo. Non posso farlo, Magica. Signore in smoking.
First, I'd like to make a pit stop.
Esatto. E faremo una bellissima sosta da scorbutico. Però, come facciamo? Zack Zack! Brava Erika, così sì. Oh mio Dio, un primo piano del suo sedere, non l'avevo mai visto, vabbè. Va bene, per i miei iscritti maschi, guardate il sedere di Erika.
I don't have time for your cryptic bullshit right now. I need information and you're gonna give it to me.
You seem very sure about that.
Posso provare a parlargli? Però credo che non me le darà. Cordelia.
Where is Cordelia?
I thought you'd know the answer to that by now.
No. Aggraverei la mia situazione.
Please, I really need the information.
And I don't have it. Apologies.
Keith.
You knew about Keith all this time?
Do you think I'd tell you if I knew? We are surrounded by cameras and microphones. Even if I wanted to help you,
ma
I
sesta...
say a word.
I don't have time for your games.
Neither do I, Agent Reed. And I recommend you leave now if you do not wish to get into any further trouble.
Merda. Chalette?
Where is the Smith's Lake House located?
Which one? What country?
Ok, ho capito. Devo toccarlo. Però è un casino.
Keep your hands off me.
Come faccio? Interrogatorio. No, niente. Chi mi aiuterà? Rose? Devo scoprire. Usa i tuoi poteri. Non potrai restare molto tempo con lui. Probabilmente lui sa che cercherà di rallentarti. Fai tutto quello che puoi per ottenere quell'informazione. Ricorda sempre di usare i tuoi poteri. D'accordo. Quindi cosa posso fare? Ti lancio addosso il cellulare. No, non posso. Devi farlo, Erika. Saltali addosso, bacialo, spapuzzalo.
Keep your hands off me.
Il livello di collaborazione è bassissimo. Chalette.
Where is the Smith?
Which one? What country?
Mettilo le spalle al muro. Va bene. Sì, Facciamole del male. Mettilo alle spalle al muro.
What are you doing? Help! Someone help me!
Cazzarola, questo è
here right now to save your pompous ass. I need you to tell me where Keith and Cordelia are.
Go to hell.
Aspetta, adesso che lo posso toccare, posso. Esci dalla conversazione. Stai qui, fermo. Usa i poteri. Vai. Vai, Erika. No, non voglio vedere questo, rincoglionito.
Max.
Che successe qui? Oh, ecco perché si incazzò come una bestia. Però sei uno psicopatico già di tuo, secondo me, È colpa sua! È colpa sua! Se l'avesse... Oddio, è impazzito completamente per colpa sua!
You bastard! You were there when Keith dragged Max down. You could have stopped this.
You have no proof of that.
No? How do you think I know? There were cameras, remember?
I'm a lawyer. You can't intimidate me with your insinuations.
You not only falsify documents, but you are also an accomplice to...
Madonna mia, che stronzo! Picchialo, Erika, picchialo, dannazione! Fagli male, fagli male!
I won't say another word until I see something in writing.
Nobody is watching. Nothing is recording. I don't give a shit about them. I just want the address. Now speak! And I might just forget all about this.
The lake house you are looking for is at 1246 Pleasant Brook in Rockport.
Why didn't you do anything? Why didn't you try to stop him?
I didn't know what Keith had in mind, what he was capable of doing. Besides, it all looked like a sibling's quarrel to me. I hadn't been a father to Keith up to then, and I wasn't about to start.
Stronzo bestiale. Adesso entra la gente. Ti pareva. E chi è questo qua?
Agent Holmberg, stop her.
Oddio. Dio, come ci reagiamo? Brava Cicicocò. Via! Corri via.
Let me go.
Now you and I are going to have a talk.
Merda.
10 years in jail. I can't run by two federal agents that easy.
Ah, ho sbagliato completamente. Perfetto, sono cogliona. Ma tanto. No, davvero. Siamo ritornati qui. Prova a parlare, prova a correre via. Spingimo con e scappa. Direi che è questa. Ok, vai. Brava, brava, brava. Corri, Erika.
What kind of shit are you getting into, Erika?
Già. Ci siamo incasinati un po' la vita, diciamo. Ma poco. Ma proprio poco. Poco, poco, eh. Poco, poco, poco. Ferma.
We used to come here every summer when mom and dad were alive. Things were much simpler back then. Don't take another step. You tricked me. My visions? John! The future is a very fickle thing, Erika. What we see is sometimes only one of many possibilities.
Oh mio Dio.
You saved us both. Had I been in the Anthon Towers with you, one of us would have ended up dead. So I left the towers before that could happen. But fate has a funny way of correcting itself. Someone still needed to be shot. You led John and me to the towers. You're responsible for what happened to him. No, Erika. You didn't do what you were supposed to. You were supposed to kill Keith when you found him. You should have used your powers on him and you would have seen...
E chi lo dice?
But you didn't, Erika. You made a sloppy mistake. The kind of mistake that cost Davies her life.
Stronza!
That's what you wanted me to do? Kill Keith? That's what this was all about. If you wanted this to end so badly, why didn't you kill him yourself?
Bella domanda!
Killing one of my brothers was enough for me, Erika. People like us are cursed. We can't lead simple lives. Don't you dare compare me to you. You're a scumbag murderer.
You killed Davies. You almost killed Sully and...
What makes us any different? Tell me you don't want to pull that trigger right now.
Give me one damn good reason not to.
Very well. Take this. I found it down in the basement. Use your power on it. Do it.
Ok, gente. Finiamola qui. Ci vediamo nella prossima parte, in cui scopriremo che cosa vuole farci vedere Cordelia. Sono emozionata. Bene, se vi è piaciuta questa parte, lasciate un mi piace, un commento e ci rivediamo nella prossima parte. Yao!